Hey there guys, what is up? Luke Games here, and today we are on Urban UC Beats map. So this is a pretty insane map. So we start off, and he has some sort of castle, and to the left he has some spooky house. And this house looks pretty awesome. So it's got bubblegum blocks in it with some nice banners. Above that it looks like that boss arena, or... Looks like he's had a frost invasion here, but I think it's a house made out of... That's actually a really cool idea. Looks like a maze. It's a really cool idea, that is. To the right of that, he has some small house. It's decorated by candles. The candles make it stick out, and it gives it more of an effect. And where does this path lead? It's got a lot of things... Oh, it's just some random items there. And what is to the left of this? Is there anything? Ah, here's his boss fighting arena. I know this. You sit on the top. Nice. That's a good idea, you know. To have honey, it'll revive you while you do that. Have some random stuff in there. So, right to the left of all this. Not right, but left of this. He's got a nice pumpkin house, which fits in with a pumpkin seed. That's really cool. And yeah, this is his boss fighting arena. I mean, the platforms are obviously effective when fighting the bosses because you can go up and down them. He's got a nice row of vanities here. Anything else in here, or is it just vanities? Yeah, it just looks like he's got a random selection of items down here. And there's a lot of traps there, so that's cool to make some trap farm or something. So if we go up, that's I like how it's hidden away. To the left of that, he's got... See, this is awesome. He's got all the vanities on display with all the armors. There's one of my favorite costumes there, the pink guy. I think it's Georgie's outfit. Yeah, Georgie's tuxedo. Really cool outfit. And yeah, above that, he's got... This is like... What is this? Is that just like a cannon? Cannon place? And I think that's work in progress. Got a random golden crown in there. Nice. Got the mushroom biome to the left that he's made himself with a vanity collection. So there's a nice variety of vanities on this map. Along with a lot of random stuff. It's all over the place. Reminds me of Dawn of Human's End map. Which is really cool, and a world showcase of his map will be out soon. It's just firing away. Assault block makes you so fast. I love it. Looks like nothing to the left of that. But is there anything else to the right? Let's go check. Oh, rainbow slime. Let's go get the rainbow bricks off it. Nice. They normally give a good selection of rainbow bricks. Probably about 40. I normally get about 40, 30. A nice selection. And collect some music boxes. All the way to the right. Oh! I totally missed this part out. So he has like a really cool treehouse here. Has it got anything in? Oh, these chests have got some stuff in. Wow, nice, nice. Magical handcuffs, a lot of people ask for those. Nothing, nothing. Empty. Above that, nothing. I don't think there's anything else there, so let's move on. And under this, he has a farm. Think it's a jungle. So, Plantera spawners spawn there? Maybe life fruits. That goes on and off. I think I've saw that somewhere before. I can't remember what video it was in, but definitely saw it. Back into the main place with the bubblegum blocks. Anything in this? Nothing really valuable, but might help you out, guys. To the right of this, we'll go down. Wow, he's spent some time clearing this out, right? Looks like he's got a good selection of NPCs here as well, with the boss trophies. Oh, there was nice things in there. Look at that. Nice setup there. As we go up, he has a random golden table. Nice. That lonely golden table in there. No NPC. but when you press back, the map looks pretty awesome. So is there anything else along here? I'm not sure. Don't think there is, but really cool map. I gotta say, I do really like this map. Especially that starting point. Really cool. If we go all the way back to the left, he has a teleporter, but it doesn't function. But he says there's something down here, so go check it out. There's nothing down there. Where else does he want me to go? Ah, here we are. Oh, he's turned it all mushroom. He's got a huge mushroom biome down here. And is he doing something down here, or is he just randomly taking me here? And there's the jungle. And in the jungle, I think he wanted to show me his temple. I think this is what he comes to show me. Yeah, I love lizard places. I might build one of these for my map and have it so it's like all structured and has like loads and loads of chests in it. I think that'd be really cool. Spiky ball traps going off there. Might be worth picking those traps up, because they're really like annoying to get. So we'll teleport back home. So I'm gonna go ahead and let Urban Beast say something about his map. So when you're ready, just go ahead.
Okay, if you join, just ask me what item you want. I've got most items. I've got rules. Don't spawn mobs only if I let you. And really, if you want to build a house, then fine. Just ask me, really. So thanks.
So yeah, that has been Urban UCB's map. It's a community map and a sort of items map. So yeah, if you want to play, message him. You can also message people on screen now for items. And you can message me if I'm online. But yeah, I hope you've enjoyed. Please leave a like and subscribe. Stay frosty and peace.